love this is not a spring chicken. We're having so much fun out here in Manhattan Beach. Yeah, because AVP's happening just behind us. And I was reminded that I forgot about Oldecam. Oldecam on comments on the headlines of today. Yes, there is still news, even if we are out here at the beach. So come join Oldecam for news.
Yeah, I also remember when he was an actor and a host of, you're here or there, and I was in three of his things with you when I was younger.
Oh, you're here?
Yeah, you are here, yeah.
Someone says
I know, I mean, they just don't get it. They crammed it down everybody's throat saying it had to be done immediately. Now they're saying the second part won't even kick in till 2:10, which is exactly what the Republicans said when they objected to it.
And it was that urgent. They had to rush it.
Yeah, now it's not that urgent. Well, they're having a battle among the clerics for control. It doesn't mean they're going to change their views. They've just got a battle over who's going to run the country to the left. Actually, they're conservative is what it is. No, Mr. Obama has already said there are no terrorist threats. There are only man-made disasters and misunderstood people. Well, they already know they didn't break the law. The law specifically says that it has to be an operational thing, and they weren't operational. There's nothing but theory. And the church is tearing itself apart because the American section basically says no way. People don't realize that. I remember when Johnny Cash was fined because his pickup truck, belts some sparks out the back of his muffler and caused a huge fire. And they charged him the cost of the fire. Well, they said maybe 40 out of every zillion get charged, but they said that the problem was is that he sprained his ankle, and instead of turning back, he went forward.
Which is why they're charging him.
That's right. If he had turned back, they wouldn't have thought anything of it. Well, you know, he's got tons of people connected with Goldman Sachs. Goldman Sachs isn't lending any money. They're basically the minor leagues for the czars. Well, because they're not making any profit, they're not lending any money. They're cutting costs and using and accounting TARP money as profits. Oh yeah, if they give us enough money, not as big chick, we wear our best suit on the beach. Because we go to a beach other than California where you could wear that suit. No, she didn't. She got three supporters so far. Three. That's not, and only one of them. They also said that one of those is a liberal. So, and two of them aren't up for re-election for 4 years. The problem is that everybody looks, they said, the people on the left said this morning, they said the press said that he cannot guarantee a single promise he's made because he has no control over what he's going to be sent and no control over company dropping employees off the private doctor and no control over whether the private doctors will stay in business. Guarantee you that we went into a Wienerschnitzel a week ago, and the manager owner of the place apologized to people because he said he simply didn't have the staff he had before because of all the things coming down from Obama.
Yeah.
Yeah. and, you know, cap and trade.
Yeah.
Because remember, he owns a fast food restaurant. That will do $1 million in business. They have totally forgot about all the independent owners of restaurants in this country. If they don't do $1 million a year in business, they're not making any money. I mean, I don't know what... My mother's restaurant, the one that she was in charge of, she said they had to clear $10 million a year to keep the restaurants open. That's right. And her boss, the guy that she worked directly for, was a small businessman. Even though he had, they considered big businesses like Intel and Bank of America.
Well,
restaurants.
That's a huge range, though.
Yeah, but... That's right. Right. I know, you gotta worry about it. They're dumb as you look. They have no incentive to return.
I know. They don't really care about
me. I know.
The internet.
If they're ranting, they don't know dictators do. Well, the plea deal is that if he tells them where money is put, they'll let him off the hook. That's the plea deal. Yeah. And I mean, he should have a good idea. But I don't think there's any money, because if I understand, the man, it was a typical, they can call it a Ponzi, I call it a pyramid, where the guys at the bottom kept feeding money up towards the top, and nobody was making any money. They were just keeping it going. Everybody gets a little bit, and then as you get closer to the bottom, they get less.
Well, what happened was the money stops coming in and it stops going out.
What happened was if the Democrats hadn't done the energy thing, we wouldn't have had a problem, and it would have continued for years more. And he might have
eventually
turned profit. Yeah, because
a real profit.
And that's when that's what he was hanging on for. What happened was, he got in so deep, he kept trying to make it work. Yeah, because he was living in those things that they're grumping about before he started this scheme. Those weren't purchased afterwards. That's why his wife is bitching up a storm, because this was done before he did the scheme. So therefore, it should have been there. It
should have been there.
Yeah, the feds are pissed off about something. I know. Okay. I can put it this way. When I was playing football at a college level, I was, you know, 5'10", 3/4", 225. Today, you're talking to 15-year-olds that are 6'2", 6'3", 250, 260.
Wow.
Yeah. That's the girls.
Oh.
Yeah. The post office is removing the boxes from the street because they said people aren't using them. Well, they're not coming to the post office. They're still getting mail
somewhere.
I know it. Because Obama and the Democrats don't believe in defense spending. They said they don't like putting them in the houses because they're too often being stolen out of your box and the dollar. Well, yeah, you're supposed to warn people before you fire missiles. Yeah, they were going to hire a guy to teach the people humor, a comedian to teach the people the land. That's because she's got a CBS Fresh thing already, and I don't, folks. I know, these are the same people that were, when I was young, were walking naked on the streets.
Really?
They got old.